great transition like this for your video? Keep watching. Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I want to show you two different ways on how you can create the picture-in-picture transition for your videos on CapCut. Now let's get started. First, open CapCut with the video that you want it transition to. Then click on Overlay to add in the picture. Zoom in the picture to fill the screen. Then click on the overlay. Click on the keyframe icon to add in the first keyframe. Then go to mask. For this one, I'm going to use the circle mask. Click on invert. And then you can adjust it. For this one, I'm using it with the bowl. If you want to blur out the edge, you can also use this icon here. Move it to how much you want, or you don't need to use it at all. It's up to you. Then click on the overlay picture again to add in the second keyframe. If you want the transition to be faster, then you have the keyframe closer to each other. If you want the transition to be slower, then you have the keyframe further away. I'm going to add in the keyframe at 0.01 second. Then you are going to zoom in the picture till you see the other video. So that's how you can use the mask function and keyframe to create this effect. Now let me show you the second way on how you can create this, which is to use a green screen for your picture. You want to open PicsArt and then select the picture that you want to use. Then you go to draw, click on the brush. I like to use the first one and then select a green color. You can also use other color as long as the color is not similar or the same of what you have in the picture already. Then you use the green color to color the part where you want the mask to be. You want to have this on a second layer because if you want to have it on the same layer, if you made a mistake, it's harder to erase. So usually I just like it to be on a different layer. Then just color the part where you want this to be. I'm going to color this part. For the part you don't want, you can click on the erase icon. You can adjust the size to how you like it. Then erase the part that you don't want. You can also click on undo. Once you're happy with it, then you can click on the three dot to save the picture. Then go back to CapCut. Add in the picture as the overlay. Zoom in to fill the screen. The process is pretty much similar like the other one. Then you want to click on Chroma key to remove the green screen, adjust the intensity. Add in the first keyframe. Now add in the second keyframe. This time let's do 0.02 seconds, so the transition will be slower. Zoom in till you see the other video. So this is how it would turn out. That's how you can use the mask function and chroma key to remove the green screen to create this effect. You can also use a video instead of picture, but you might need to add more keyframe and adjust the mask. I find it to be easier to just use a picture, but it's up to you on how you like it. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like, subscribe, and comment down below. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.